Hey everyone, today I want to talk to you about how I prepare my salmon. What I do is I take wild-caught salmon and then wrap it. I bought my salmon at Sprouts today. I then put a little bit of olive oil on a baking sheet, about 2 tablespoons maybe. Oops, bummer. And spread that around a little bit, just so it coats where I'm going to have the fish. And that's just to help keep it from sticking. I've already preheated my oven, and I've got that set to 375. Now I'm going to add Montana Rub, which is basically a seasoning that we've had in the family for many years, over 20 years. The recipe for Montana Rub is 2 cups chili powder, 1 cup salt, 1/2 cup garlic salt. I just use garlic powder, and 1/4 cup black pepper. And then I just put it in a recycled sprinkler. And I'm going to coat both sides of my salmon. I like to start with the skin side and just put a generous amount of my seasoning. And then I'm going to put my salmon skin side down on my baking sheet. And now I'm going to coat the fillet side of my salmon, or the meat side. I'm not a chef, so I don't know technical terms when it comes to meat. So my salmon is going to be coated like this, and I'm going to put it in my oven for about 20 minutes. Then I go ahead and serve this with rice-a-roni. Probably not the healthiest choice. You can do any number of things, sorry about that. But I like rice-a-roni with it, and it kind of, once I get my rice-a-roni cooking, is when I prepare my salmon, and then I put it in the oven, and by the time the rice-a-roni is cooked, so is the salmon. So that's about it. My rice-a-roni, I do just pretty much follow the directions on the package. The only difference I tend to do, and it's just me because I'm weird, is I like to use 2 different flavors and mix them together. Today I'm using chicken and garlic and herb and butter. But other than that, I follow the directions on the package. And I will hopefully show you a finished product in a little while. Thanks for watching. I'm back and my salmon is completely done. The way I can tell it's done is when I cut it flakes quite nicely, and I'll just show you by doing that. See? So I'm ready to enjoy my salmon, and please, if you feel the desire to do so, try out my Montana Rub on salmon yourself, and please like and share my page. Thank you very much.